Thank you very much. Indonesia has become the 50th largest economy in the world. With the slowing down of the global economy due to the euro debt crisis, with the slowdown of the US economy, the Asian Development Bank produced a report about a couple months ago with the title "Is the Asian Century?" And there are three major poles of growth with this all of us, I think, sitting around the table. The first one is the greater Saudi Asia, which is, of course, India and also other countries in Saudi Asia. The second one is the greater East Asia, which is China, Korea, and Japan. And the last but not least, there is one indispensable country that is simply you cannot miss. It is the greater Indonesia, which is ASEAN. Why I call it is a greater Indonesia? Because 48% of the ASEAN economy is actually Indonesian economy in terms of size. 42% of the ASEAN population, it is in Indonesia.